outdated and why we shouldn't. And if you believe all this stuff, and you can find a reason, and you can reason why, and you can come up with all this stuff of why we shouldn't and why we don't. But listen, when it all boils down to it, all you're doing is being selfish and spitting in the face of the one that showed you mercy.
You will die for what you believe in.
That's right.
If you don't know what you believe, you won't even stand.
That's right.
In
it. Yes.
Make you a Baptist. That old book right there make you a fundamental Baptist,
yeah.
If you read it and you believe it.
God.